Hey everyone, it's Sandy. Welcome back to my channel. And for today's video, kung makikita niyo sa title, tayo ay magre-review ng eyeliner. So since eyeliner is medyo impact or ina-in din ngayon sa atin, and ako, I am looking for a very affordable eyeliner pen, and it also it's smudge-proof, waterproof, and you know, basta magtatagal talaga siya sa eyes natin. Kasi ako, kailangan ko yon dahil nga, since I'm always wearing contact lenses, medyo minsan nagwa-watery yung eyes ko. And pag nag-water na siya, lalo na pag naglalagyan ako ng eyeliner dito sa inner part ng eyes, ay nako, kakalat na siya dito sa ibabaw ng lids ko. And then, pag naman dito sa wing liner, is dito naman siya nag-i-smudge and nag-fade yung eyeliner. So today, meron ako na-discover. This is the new Maybelline New York. This is the Line Tattoo High Impact Liner. And it has a very intense full black coverage. And it's a 24 hours daw. And it's smudge-proof and waterproof. So ganito yung itsura ng Line Tattoo from Maybelline. And as you can see, it's very basic eyeliner with a pen type. So ganito yung kanyang itsura. Super thin yung kanyang applicator, which is a plus for this eyeliner kasi nga mas maganda makakagawa tayo ng very precise and very sexy cat eye look. And ngayon, meron akong isang eyeliner dito. This one is from the brand Nichido. Ang claims naman niya is a 24-hour tattoo effect eyeliner pen, long-lasting, and it's waterproof. And ang shade niya is T01 Black. So, parehong kiniklaims niya na it's waterproof and long-lasting, it's smudge-proof. Coverage niya, same lang din. I'm not really sure, but we'll see later on kung pagbabasihan natin dito kung totoo nga bang smudge-proof, waterproof, and it will last 24 hours. Okay, so magbabasa muna ako ng claims and information sa itong Line Tattoo Impact Pen ng Maybelline. The only 24-hour long-lasting accessible liquid liner formulated with Japan technology. This one is retailed for 249 pesos, and you will get this, you know, sa mga kiosk and Maybelline stores, SM Department Store, SM Beauty Stores, etc. What it is. Make an impact on your look with Line Tattoo Impact Pen, formulated with a tattoo-lasting formula and cutting-edge Japan technology. This liner is waterproof, smudge-proof, and sweat-proof, easily lasts up to 24 hours. Benefits: it features intense color, pigmented, and a precision tip for effortless application. Waterproof, smudge-proof, sweat-proof, leaving an impact that lasts up to 24 hours. So, 24 hours lahat. Today, ang gagamitin ko sa aking kaliwang eye is yung ating Maybelline na Line Tattoo. And then, sa ating namang kanan na mata is ang gagamitin ko is itong Nichido na 24-hour Tattoo Effect Liner Pen. Okay, now, papatuyuin muna natin sila ng medyo matagal-tagal ng konti or siguro mga 30 minutes or 15 minutes bago natin siya i-test kung smudge-proof, waterproof, and sweat-proof. But today, maglalagay na tayo sa ating eyes kasi meron tayong challenge na gagawin today. So, again, ang aking kaliwang mata, gagamitin ko yung Maybelline na New York na Line Tattoo Impact Pen. Look how pigmented it is. Sa sobrang pigmented niya, kahit yung very tip ng pen is meron, kaya makakagawa talaga kayo ng very pointed and very precise eyeliner. Oh my god. See? And it dries on matte. Kaya it's a plus for the eyeliner kasi may mga ibang liquid eyeliner or eyeliner pen na pag natuyo is medyo shiny, so nagre-reflect yung light and medyo hindi siya ganon ka long lasting pag ganon yung formula ng eyeliner. But this one, as you can see, I already did my very sexy cat eye makeup look na walang kahirap-hirap. And then yung brush niya, it's bendable. So you can create a very kahit dun sa pinaka suksulok-sulukan ng eyes. Ang eyeliner na to is babala, medyo nakamamatay. Dahil nga sa ganda nung brush, nakakagawa ako ng very talagang tusok na tusok na eyeliner. Hindi na ako nag-double coat o hindi ko na din dinoble yung daan paglalagay ko ng liner kasi nga it's super pigmented and cover naman yung skin ko. Wala akong nakikitang nagpipick through na skin or ng lids. Yung color ng eyelids ko, it's super duper pigmented. Now, let's get moving on to the Nichido. Same din yung process natin. Ito kasi medyo thick yung brush na kung makikita nyo. And hindi ko alam kung makakagawa ko ng very intense liner na super pointed like sa Maybelline. But we'll see. Alright, so nakagawa na ako ng very intense, sexy cat eye makeup look sa aking kanan ng mukha na mata. Gamit ko tong ating Nichido. And, not bad at all. Same sila ng nangyari sa eyeliner ko. Super pigmented. Both, super ganda ng performance. Madali siyang i-apply. Madaling makapag-drawing. And but we'll see yung kiniklaim nila kung if this one is smudge proof, waterproof, and sweat proof, and it will last 24 hours. Tignan natin. And another recap, aking kaliwang mata is nilagay ko yung Maybelline, kanan is yung Nichido na tattoo pen liner. So tignan natin kung gaano sila kaganda. Manonood tayo ng video, ito yung very tricky dito sa video na to. Manonood tayo ng very sad video. Tignan natin kapag ako ba ay umiyak is, you know, mag-i-smudge ba yung mga liner na ginamit natin? So, we'll see. Alright, so I am back. Nakapaglagay na rin ako ng lashes. Hindi mabubuo yung aking very sexy cat eye makeup look kung wala akong eyelashes. So, ngayon, manonood na tayo ng movie or ng kahit anong mga very nakakaiyak na palabas para titest natin kung manuluha tayo or what is, you know, maano yung ating mata magkakaroon ng tubig-tubig. Tubig! Basta maluluha tayo, then tignan natin kung sino ba yung tatagal. Actually, ngayon nga, naluluha na ako dahil dito sa lashes. Hindi ko alam kung ano yung mga nakakaiyak. So, I think yung Jollibee. Yeah, we'll see. Dito muna tayo sa kwentong Jollibee. Kasi mas naiiyak talaga ako, lalo na pag matatanda yung nandito sa video. Ay, nakakaiyak yung kwento, pero bakit hindi ako naiyak? Medyo mahirap itong ginagawa ko. Ano ba? So anyway, let's do the update. Meron ako ng konting iyak. Meron akong konting tear dito sa inaunahan ng eyes. And I hope na makita niyo siya. So, at dito tayo sa Nichido. Kung makikita niyo, medyo nag-smudge siya ng very, very light. But this one, ayan, intact pa rin yung black liner. Pero dito, ayan, kung makikita niyo, meron na tayong konting itim doon. So, manood pa tayo. Alam mo, marami akong iniisip. Hindi ako maiyak. Nakakabwisit. So, anyways, ang gagawin na lang natin is mag-i-spray na lang ako ng water sa eyes ko. Kasi antagal talaga niya, beshi. Hindi ako makaiyak. Hindi ko alam kung bakit. Okay, so ayan, mag-i-spray na tayo ng water. Sayang yung makeup ko, pero anyways, this is for the eyeliner. This is for the sake of review. So, I will do it. I'm so
I'm so
freaking wet. So anyways, let's smudge.
Whoa!
Girl! Oh my god! Look at that! Okay, so ayan, nag-spray ako ng water ha. To be honest with you guys, ayan, nag-spray ako ng tubig. Pero for, ayan, ito yung itsura ng Nichido once na nag-spray ako ng water. This is the tattoo pen liner. Wow! Come on, girl! Come on! Sprayan pa natin. Baka sabihin nyo, hindi ko siya nilagyan ng tubig eh. Ayan. We'll see. Smudge proof? No. Wala at all. It's still intact. Although na magkakaroon siya ng konting pag-fade, but andun pa rin yung intense nung eyeliner, okay? So, hindi ka tulad dito na once nung ginanong ko lang siya and kiniklaim siya it's 24 hours and it's waterproof, smudge-proof, and long-lasting. Pero kung makikita nyo naman, isang spray lang ng water yan, then yung ginanong ko, ayan, it's fading away. But on this Maybelline Tattoo Impact Liner, it's still on and it's not much, it's not smudged at all. Ayan. See that? It's still there. It's still intact. Wow. Gusto ko yung performance niya talaga. Gusto ko yung ganito. So now I finally found my new favorite. So crazy. Grabe. Oh my god. As in legit, talaga na tattoo. So tama-tama yung pangalan niya dun sa liner. It's tattoo pen, you know, impact tattoo. It's smudge proof, waterproof, sweat proof, and all. Ayan. See that? Pero yung Nichido, ayan, kung makikita nyo, oh my god, nag-stain na siya doon sa ilalim ng mata ko. So, okay guys, so ayan, nakapag-retouch na ako, and my final thoughts about this Maybelline, babasahin ko na. Ang final thoughts ko dito sa Maybelline New York na Line Tattoo High Impact Liner is 100% legit, okay? Pag sinabi kong legit, ibig sabihin nun kung ano yung kiniklaim doon sa information ng product. It's long-lasting, waterproof, sweat-proof, and it's last 24 hours. Hindi ko na siya i-wear test or what. Kasi, doon na natin mababasihan yung sweat-proof, okay? So, siyempre, pag sinabing 24 hours, pagpapawisan kayo, magkukusot kayo ng eyes. So, na-claims naman doon nung hindi nag-smudge yung eyeliner natin nung in-spray natin siya ng tubig. So, I think this one is very 24 hours. It's legit yung 24 hours long lasting niya. And gusto ko yung precise nung eyeliner, gusto ko yung tip nung eyeliner. Nakagawa ako ng very intense cat eye makeup look, and you can create a fake lashes here kasi nga maganda yung tip nung liner. It's super pigmented and it's very affordable. This is the first ever I think this is the first ever eyeliner tattoo pen. It will last 24 hours. Na super affordable. Okay, so you need to try this out. So sa mga gustong sa mga model or makeup artist na if you're going to use a very expensive liner para sa mga wedding, sa mga brides, I think this one is really good kasi nga it will last 24 hours and it's sweatproof and waterproof. Syempre mga brides, umiiyak-iyak sila ganun, so kailangan nila ng very waterproof eyeliner. I think I will suggest na this one is very affordable and ang ganda ng performance niya ever. So I think that's it for today's video, and I hope na matry niyo tong line tattoo pen ng Maybelline kasi this one is super worth your money and a must have for all medyo pawisen na kung gusto niyo very extreme eye makeup, very extreme eyeliner na hindi kayo makagamit o hindi kayo makapaglagay ng eyeliner dahil nga, you know, yung nabibili nyo is not very intact, is not very waterproof. This one is 100% real. So that's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoy my review. Sorry kung hindi ako naiyak, pero ayan naman, in-sprayan ko na lang siya ng tubig. para alam na alam natin na kung sino nga ba ang magwawagi sa Nichido versus Maybelline. So that's it for today. I hope you guys enjoy and see you guys next time on my next video. Bye!